beer.
All right, we're out here. We're going to see the Komets win. Who are they playing? The Carolina.
South Carolina Stingrays.
All right, they're going to go down. We're going to take the series 4-1. No, it's 3-1. 3-1 tonight here in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Last time I was here was probably during a championship. So we're going to have a lot of fun. Let's go, Komets.
Thank you.
swings his arms and touches his mask.
Yeah. the history of the league's knockout season in 1988-89 through his retirement following the 1995-96 season. The winner is determined by ECHL staff, despite the player here's most valuable player for his team in the Kelly Cup playoffs. Commissioner Ryan Greenlick will now present the 2021 GM Kelly Playoffs MVP Trophy to Stephen Harper.
MVP, MVP.
Patrick J. Kelly has been involved in hockey for 68 years. Welcome, ECHL Commissioner. Every season for the past 25 years, teams in the ECHL have taken the playoffs. And I'm going to carry out. Fortune's team is playing the same game. The ECHL will gain its 31st season winner. Now, there's only one champion that can call itself
the huge
AA champion, the Fort Wayne Komets. Coach Ben Petrow and the Comets players on claiming the 2021 Kelly Cup title. Commissioner Emeritus Kelly will now present the trophy that bears his name to Comet Captain A.J. Jenks.
one's for Bob Chase.
Camera.
This guy?